I was never told I couldn't do math or science as a kid. Even when I came here to Wright State, I still never heard that. And now I'm on campus working in a physics lab, and I'm really excited to pursue my physics PhD.
One of the key missions of the university is to do basic primary research that companies can't do. So students come in and they're able to actually participate in the real science experiments, which is great. So when they go out in the job force or wherever they go, they've actually done real experiments.
One of the unique things about our college is that even undergraduates can become involved in research opportunities.
By doing research in one of the labs here, I've gotten hands-on experience in addition to the textbook learning that most students have.
Our college has close to 100 research laboratories, and there's so many opportunities for students to get involved.
I try to give the students everything they need to succeed, but a key thing is I try to step back and let the students follow their own interests once they figure out what those are in the lab.
The college is committed to the success of our students by providing hands-on research opportunities and real-world experience. In the laser lab, we use the TerraView system to analyze materials and find out about their characteristics.
We study muscle physiology and neuromuscular transmission. Recently, we started looking at Huntington's disease, which has caught some interest because historically that's been studied only as a neurological disorder.
To me, being a pioneer in physics means trying out research that other people haven't delved into before. It means thinking about things in a new way that someone else might scoff at.
When I think of a pioneer, I think of someone who's looking to find new things that we haven't seen before, and I've been given an opportunity to be one of them.
At a university, you can come up with a new idea that may change the direction, and you get to push that idea forward. It's often a lot of hard work, but if you're right, you can change the course of how science is done or help lead the way for multiple new discoveries.